Giving you something with jazz, something that has the funk, something that makes you jump and it throws your hands up high, high. I'm giving you something with jazz that can make you feel so good. It can make you jump so high, it can make you touch the sky. I'm giving you something with jazz that makes your neck snap back, makes your head rock back and forth. It puts your body on the dance floor. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your body, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your booty, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your booty, work that body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your booty, shake your body, work your body.
Are you ready? Here we go again. Time to call your friends and friends, let them know that the party just started and it's time to act retarded. Time to get to and shake that ass, move it around but not too fast. Make that ass just bounce and bounce, 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 bounce. Yo, my man, who's got the weed? Somebody spark, I smell some trees. We should all get high, high to the sky. Better yet, pass me the gin tonic. Aw, shit, this party just started. Pass the cup, it's time to get retarded. Toss it up, cause the party just started.
I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your body, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your booty, work your body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your body, shake your booty, work that body. I'm giving you something with jazz, move your booty, shake your body, work your body, work your body.
I'm lights and full of smoke machines. And he feels like he's just in his old house. When he was a child, when he was like playing with his family on his little bike in his garden, feeling free, feeling right, feeling light, feeling safe and forgetting all his troubles, forgetting what he needs to do, who he has to pay, and not just not feeling inferior. Just not feeling inferior. In this room, worries and all the rules, what you can do and what you can't do, just vanish. The only thing that counts is respect. Respect your brother. Respect your brother. Respect your brother. This room is a magic room. But it's really not about the room itself. It's about the people in the room. It's about the moments you share, the smiles, the looks, the music, the DJ. It makes you feel like you're one thing. It makes you want to live forever. Instead of just thinking that it's you against the world. And you think, well, why can't we always live together like this?
Bring that man's baby back.